Tennessee's right. You got to take things really slow when it comes to your bowels. Go too fast, blow that ass out.